All right, so as marketers, our product is the main source of value for our customer, but we have to deliver that product to the customer for them to capture that value. So the way we deliver product to customers is through what's called our channel system. And there are a lot of different ways that companies design their channel systems, all with the goal of delivering product to the customer. One option is what's called a vertical marketing system. And this almost is just a way to describe a channel system, but it is a way of designing the channel system such that all the members involved share a focus on serving the same target market of consumers. This seems to me to just make sense. If everybody involved, whether it's the producer, wholesaler, retailer, or just producer, retailer to customer, however it's shaped and built, if everybody involved is trying to focus on the same target market or customer, it seems like this will create more value for the customer, as well as allowing us to specialize in what we do. Another benefit is this should limit the conflict within the channel system. In other words, channel conflict. Because if we're all working together towards serving the same customer, we can be on the same page and work, you know, cooperatively instead of competitively. Ultimately, this should increase customer satisfaction because their needs are driving everything that we do within our channel system. So these are the benefits of a vertical marketing system.